Good morning, reception. Today we're going to be learning the y phoneme. My turn, y, your turn. My turn, y, your turn. So first of all, we're going to have a go at reading some words that have the y sound in them. So I can see in this word that the y phoneme is at the beginning of this word. So we've got y, s, yes. You have a go. Now we've got another word. And again, I can see the y phoneme at the beginning of this word. So we've got y, app, yap. You have a go. Right, now I'm going to have a go at writing some words with the y sound. Mrs. Gonzalez, we've got some words that you'd like me to write.
I would, Miss Evans. I'd like you to have a go at writing the word yet.
Yet. So I'm going to segment it, listen for the sound. So we've got y, et. Oh, so in that word, I can hear the y phoneme at the beginning. So I'm going to use this to help me. So we've got the y phoneme at the beginning. I can hear the e in the middle and the t at the end. So we've got y, et, yet.
Oh, well done, Miss Evans. Could you have a go now at writing the word yow?
So we're going to segment first and listen for the sound. So we've got y, l. So do it once more. Y, l. Again, I can hear the y phoneme at the beginning. So that's at the beginning of the word, the e in the middle, and then the o at the end. So we've got y, l, yeah. So what we'd like you to have a go at doing now, reception, is writing and reading as many words as you can that have the y phoneme in them. And remember to send your work to us.